heard about Pingali Venkaya?
Of course, yes. I wish to have his Unisys in me too.
He sketched and tailored our national flag with such excellency.
The saffron color at the top of the flag symbolizes strength and courage. It represents the indomitable spirit of the nation.
The white color at the middle signifies truth and purity. It serves as a reminder of the importance of India's land and people.
In the center of the white band, there is a navy blue wheel known as Ashok Chakra. It has 24 spokes. It represents Dharma Chakra. It signifies that life is in constant motion and stagnation leads to decline.
The green color at the bottom represents fertility, growth and auspiciousness of the country. It reflects the vibrancy of the potential of India.
So, let us take a moment to celebrate the flag and the spirit of the flag, which is a powerful force that transcends mere color and cloth. It is an embodiment of identity, history and aspiration. So, let's welcome our students of class 7A and B for their performance.
Ho si fauji putt kahone ya Ho dushman di baat likhne ya Ho si fauji putt kahone ya dushman di baat likhne ya Asi bharat ma de jaye sade jigre hi sarmaye Ho asi bharat ma de शान तरंगे ओ साडी शान तरंगे दी मित्रो सानू जिंद जान तो प्यारी दुनिया दे हर एक झंडे ते सदा इक तिरंगा भारी दुनिया दे हर एक झंडे ते सदा इक तिरंगा भारी दुनिया दे हर एक झंडे ते ये कपड़ा नहीं ये दिन रंग दा चादर है देश दा जो ना समझे उसनु फौजी समझाउंदे भाषा गंदी ए कपड़ा नहीं ए तिन रंग दा चादर है देश दे तन दी जो ना समझे उसनु फौजी समझाउंदे भाषा गंदी जेड़ा उंगली चुक विखाएगा यो हाथ अपना कटवाएगा इस देश दी खातर हर फौजी फिर मरन मिटन तक जाएगा जे
Audience, please give them a huge round of applause.